score, commencing ignition. We don't even know that there is hope on this planet. Juan. No, no we don't. Which is why this mission is vital. And why we need to be together as a unit to make it work. Score. You know I'll always have your back, Juan. Juan. I know. But I need you to have everyone's back, even Oak's. Score. Oak can look after himself, the great oaf. Oak. I heard that. Score smiles at Juan and launches. Hold on back there. The craft rises into the air and proceeds up and out of sight from the remaining inhabitants of JAMU on ground level. The last hope for the colony descends to new horizons, with the weight of expectation resting on the shoulders of a small band of friends. The habitation chambers inside Plurmene 1. You've been listening to a commercial sample of Save JAMU, written by Philip R. Harrison, narrated by Paul Oleynick, copyright 2018 by Philip R. Harrison.